Hello everyone, and welcome to Musical Museum Live, the YouTube channel from the Musical Museum in London. Today we're presenting a Wurlitzer theatre organ concert with a difference. Not only have we got music themed to celebrate St Andrew's Day, but for the first time on our channel, we'll also be showing you a silent film accompanied by the mighty Wurlitzer. Before we start, I'd just like to thank our subscribers and also to those that support us through Patreon. Like many museums at the moment, we've been forced to close to the public and we depend on visitors and donations to keep the museum alive. So, if you've enjoyed the music, we're broadcasting this concert for free, but please do consider subscribing to our Patreon. You can see the link in the video description below. Now, on to our concert. Our organist today is the resident organist of the Odeon Leicester Square. He's also a specialist in accompanying silent films. We are delighted to welcome the talented, the inventive, and the very Scottish Donald MacKenzie.
Well, hello everyone, and a big warm welcome to the Musical Museum here at Kew Bridge for tonight's special concert in celebration of St Andrew's Night. Well, it's a big joy for me to be here, and this is Donald MacKenzie saying hello. Well, that was Montague Ewing's lively swing of the kilt to get us off to a rip-roaring start, and following that, I'm going to play a selection from the musical that was turned into film, 1955, about the village that only appears every 100 years. The dancing and singing was wonderful in the film. I think the Scottish accents were a little bit suspect at times. But anyway, here's a selection from Brigadoon. Well, there we go. There was the selection from Brigadoon, that marvellous musical. Well, now, here's a sandwich of polkas. Well, there's one at either end and then something nicely in the middle. And the two polkas, well, the first one is the Bluebell Polka, which was made famous by the late, great Jimmy Shand. And then To Edinburgh for Jean, a waltz which was the main theme of the film The Prime of Miss Jean Brodie, which was a 1960s film. And then to finish the trio, the polka called the Parahandy Polka, which was used in the BBC TV series back in the 60s of Tales of the Vital Spark. So here's our trio of pieces. Thank you. Well, now we're going to have a good favourite, an old favourite really, although it's not that an old tune. It was written by two Germans in the 70s and has become very popular. It's Highland Cathedral. Well, it's time now to take us back to 1927 and to the silver screen. And tonight's film is called Putting Pants on Philip. It stars the great Laurel and Hardy. And this story is quite simple. It's just Stan Laurel goes to America to visit his cousin and wears a kilt. But the sort of American sense of dignity that Oliver Hardy shows his cousin while he's taken off to a tailor's to get a pair of trousers fitted. Here is Putting Pants on Philip from 1927.
Thank you.
a hoot. There we are, Laurel and Hardy and putting pants on Philip. Well, I'm going to play the piano now. So as if by magic, here is My Love is Like a Red, Red Rose. Well, we've come to the end of tonight's programme, and I hope you've enjoyed the choice of music which I've played and also the silent film. It's been a delight and a joy to come into your homes this evening and play for you. Keep well and safe, and I look forward to seeing you soon. And to finish, I'm going to play a selection of Scottish reels, a sort of dashing white sergeant style thing, and then my signature tune to take the console down around the corner at the Odeon. So, if I don't see you before, have a wonderful Christmas, and we hope and pray for a happy 2021. Bye for now.